everybody see my glasses and nose? They've been putting Clodhoppers on the radio. No one recognized me, I was incognito. Now I need disguises so my cover won't be blown. Say, has anybody seen my glasses and nose? I don't want to be on TV where my face will show. Say, has anybody seen my witness protection program? Has anybody seen my disguise? Put some money in the tip jar, everybody. Welcome to Clodhoppers. This is Clod Headgate, along with Alice Lake, here in the studio, running all the cameras, back and forth, on roller skates like a blur, John Hose directing, running the switcher, Bo Peep on sound, character generator, and sound effects, Jay Kusa, engineer, making sure everything's going just great. Have a couple of announcements. We'd like to shout out to Andy in San Mateo, by golly, one of the original audience members of Clodhoppers, the TV show over at KFOK. And he's stuck with us all through the years. And the other announcement is, ladies and gentlemen, today I am not going to play the accordion. Thanks, kids. You know, if you stay in school, you can be like me. I'm so bright, my folks call me son. I see the ice caps slowly melting. Little darling, it seems like years since it's been clear. Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun. And I say it's too bright. Little darling, the radiation level's growing. Little darling, I hear the cry of salty tears. Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun. And I say it's too bright. Little darling, your hair is falling out in bunches. Little darling, your face is covered up with sores. Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun. And I say it's too bright. Little darling, why didn't we use wind for power? Little darling, photovoltaic cells were fine. Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun. And I say it's too dark. Little darling, we used up all the coal and oil fields. Little darling, we turned it all to plastic goo. There goes the sun. There goes the sun. And I say it's too late. That song by Kitty Meekins, sometimes better known as Gilda D. Lilly, on the old end of the trail saloon over there at KVMR. She penned that one for us. Well, we're going to go on and do an old song that was redone in the 90s, and I'm doing it again for you now, by golly. Song by the Amazing Rhythm Aces.
Sitting at a tiny table in a ritzy restaurant, she was staring at her coffee cup. He
just by applying glue. Talk the small when they talk it all. Thanks so much, Mom and Dad. Nice you could make it in here tonight. So why is it that a string can never win? Because it can only tie. Here's one by Dave Mason, by golly. He's still going strong.
Thank you.
I'm going down to a place as far away. How about you? Have you got a place to stay? Why should I care? I'm just trying to get along. We were friends, but now it's the end of our love song. And so we leave it alone, 'cause we can't see eye to eye. There ain't no good guy, there ain't no bad guy. There's only you and me, and we just disagree. Yes, the reason I know Dave Mason is still going, he was playing at the Paso Robles Fair last year. I didn't get to go see him because I was playing at McClintock's in Paso Robles. We have a song coming up that's a true song, unfortunately. A song by the late Hoyt Axton. Had a friend, got himself a couple of dogs, named them Timex and Rolex, because they're watchdogs. Take it away.
Rain coming down and the roof won't hold her. Lost my job and I feel a little older. Car won't run and her love's grown colder. Maybe things will get a little better in the morning. Maybe things will get a little better. Clothes need a washing and the fire won't start. They're all crying and you're breaking my heart. The whole darn world is falling apart. Maybe things will get a little better in the morning. Maybe things will get a little better. Work your fingers to the bone. What is that? Bony fingers. Bony fingers. 'Cause I've been broke as long as I remember. When I get a little money, I got her on the spender. When I try to save it, baby, woman, come and take it. Maybe things will get a little better in the morning. Maybe things will get a little better. Work your fingers to the bone. What is that? Bony fingers. Bony fingers. Thank you.
Taking the drum beats back. Oh, no, there must have been too many drum beats in that there song. Which sometimes is the case. Well, by golly, we'll do an a new version, shall we say, of Sonny Bono's one-chord song. The beat goes on. Some people have been telling me to get a haircut. I just haven't figured out which one to cut yet. The beat goes on. The beat goes on. Drums keep pounding rhythm to the brain. La-di-da-di-dee. La-di-da-di-da. Disco once was all the rage on. History has turned a page on. Wife beater shirt is a current thing on. The rapper is our newborn king on. The beat goes on. The beat goes on. Supermart is a strip mall now. Little girls will do it all. TV cameras broadcast every war. People just don't feel safe anymore. The beat goes on. The beat goes on. Drums keep pounding rhythm to the brain. La-di-da-di-dee. Government will pay for grandma's drugs. A teacher dare not give a child a hug. 4 millionaires on paper all the time. You can make a phone call for a dime. Goes on. Drums keep pounding rhythm to the brain. La-di-da-di-dee. Yay, thanks. Yes, sirree, a one-chord song. You can do that. Achy Breaky Heart was a two-chord song. I often find the lost chord when I play songs. Anyway, here's a public service announcement for you about you and your car, by golly.
Car he will drive. How many others will drive the same road before they start sharing a ride? jams can he stand before he does something obscene? How many preachers would wince if they heard the words this good Christian can scream? The pollution, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The pollution is blowing in the wind. SUVs will he buy to drive in the snow twice a year? And how much bigger do they have to get to take up the whole rear view mirror? And how much more excessive will he become before he feels any fear? The pollution, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The pollution is blowing in the wind. The pollution, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The pollution is blowing in the wind.
Hi, yes, a little takeoff on somebody else's folk song, by golly. Well, there was a little girl was drawing a picture in the classroom. The teacher asked her what she was making a picture of, and she said, "I'm drawing a picture of God." And the teacher said, "Well, nobody knows what God looks like." And the little girl said, "They will in a minute."
Watching TV, they kept on raging to the cattle and sheep. An old washboard and a wash tub and a ragged clothesline, still doing laundry with soap made of wine. They kept on life simple with few luxuries. A bomb bargain in the cabin and a couple OGs. In a time when some marriages don't last too long, for their 60th anniversary, I wrote this song. They're the last of the great pioneers, lived in the wilderness most of their years. Parents of our parents, we hold them so dear. They're the last of the great pioneers. They're the last of
library. People ask a lot of questions.
I'm trying to get a job, but I don't write very well. Can the library help me?
The read-up department can help. They teach adults how to read and write. Check out the kiosk in the lobby for more.